In this video, we're going to expand on some of our previous discussions around security management and dive into a feature in Azure SQL called Advanced Data Security. So Advanced Data Security in Azure SQL is really a suite of features which is going to provide you a dashboard and a glimpse at the state of security for your databases. For example, we have data discovery and classification, which is going to allow you to classify your data as sensitive or confidential as you want. And then we have vulnerability assessment, which is going to assess your database and try to make recommendations on how you could be more secure. And finally, we have advanced threat protection, which leverages things like machine learning model to detect any dangerous situations with your database.
You know, advanced threat protection is a very unique asset for you to come to Azure with Azure SQL Database, Managed Instance, and in preview for Azure Virtual Machine. A couple years back, one of our team based out of Israel, took a look at technologies that we could use and build into the cloud as a service to kind of monitor things going on with your database or managed instance deployment and alert you to problems. And one great example of that is SQL injection attacks, which has been something that has troubled a lot of folks managing their SQL Server environments for a long time. So imagine that we can deploy services in the cloud to monitor traffic coming into your SQL Server, your Azure SQL Database, like a SQL Server, Azure Spanner Instance, and then, of course, alert you to these things. SQL injection attacks, brute force attacks trying to connect into your database, like denial of service scenarios, or scenarios where people are trying to log in from suspicious locations that are not normally used as part of your application. So it's that advanced threat protection, we call it ATP, is one of the really unique power and assets that we bring to Azure across both database, managed instance, and virtual machine. And one of the compelling reasons that you should consider Azure as an option for you for security, part of that advanced data security suite. So think about what we talked about. We showed you advanced data security being a great asset as part of security management, data discovery and classification, scenarios like GDPR light up for that for you, vulnerability assessments for us to use industry standards to detect and proactively look at configuration of your deployment to give you possible things you need to take advantage of or take care of, and then advanced threat protection, us using machine learning to monitor traffic coming into your deployments and detect and alert you for possible intrusion or things like an injection attack to your environment. So great set of services, and one of the most compelling reasons why Azure is really a destination for SQL Server in the cloud for your security needs. Hope to join you and see you in the next video.